Well, welcome to the Strictly Champions of Champions, and Paddy and Paula.
What do you mean by that?
Because we're not champions.
We are.
So what about your training this time around? Have you been dancing in different locations? Or
Yes, absolutely, yeah.
We've in different places?
Yeah.
Trying to make it a bit fun.
Go. Here we are on location, getting ready with our very own, this is Crossguard's finest fitness suite.
Outdoor
fitness suite.
Yeah.
Over here we have the Bodymaster 2000. This specialises in upper body strength, biceps, triceps. Also, Paula hangs upside down occasionally, gets the blood filled in her face.
How's your training come along then now with Emmanuel?
Oh, small problems.
Small problems.
About 5'10". Can't understand him. He talks far too fast.
And dances so quick. Like, I know our dance is very quick. An hour. Oh my god.
So what do you think your chances are then of winning?
Zero. Nippon. Nippon.